We are here in Bangalore, India, where for us Shelly Co Marathon teams, it's not just about designing, building, test driving and racing their impressive energy efficient vehicles. It's also about the amazing stories behind every team's journey to this year's World Championship. And here's what our change makers of tomorrow have learned about collaboration.
My name is Anders and I am the driver for DTU Road Runners.
You're a team that has collaborated when it comes to passing on the knowledge to the future generations of your team. How did you do that?
I think what sets our team apart is that we have a wiki where when you've done a project on the car, you sit down, you write a report, and then you sign it off and put it in the wiki. So let's say that you made the brakes, then you document it really well, and then you make sure that the next person working on the brakes knows just what to work on.
Has that had an effect on your team's success?
I think it helps a lot when you need to work on the engine, because the engine was made for a project years back. And so when you need to work on a subsystem that's been made over so long time, it's good to be able to pull that information and work on it more efficiently.
And I hear that past students have also been collaborating with you?
Sometimes one of our more advanced subsystems needs a tune-up or like a once-over, and the students that helped us doing that are now done with their studies. But we can still call them. The dyno was made by former students as well, so if it breaks, we can also find information from them. One of the guys on the dyno even went on to become race engineer for a team in Le Mans. So there's a future in that.
Well, it's amazing how you've built an ecosystem within this scope. Well done.
I'm Christopher. I'm from Karota UNA team.
When you're not focused on building your amazing Shelly Co Marathon vehicle, I hear you're running outreach events in your community.
This year we did a seminar and a free service that is to increase awareness about how important it is to have a well-maintained vehicle. That means you have a better fuel economy, better efficiency, and of course safety.
That sounds really amazing. Tell me how the event worked and how many people attended.
It was attended by almost 60 people. It was just for one day. While the attendees attended the seminar, we serviced their vehicles and we've also partnered with our sponsors to help create a better, cleaner environment.
Why was running this outreach event in your community so important for your team?
As an energy efficient team, we feel like everyone should know about the importance of saving energy and emissions and carbon gases. That's why we want everyone to be educated about how to reduce them.
Well, it's really amazing the impact that you're creating already in your community. All the very best for the rest of the days.
Thank you.
I'm Klaus and we're Team Flugspecht from Germany.
Obviously, teamwork is really important within a Shelly Co Marathon team. But you've got an amazing story about collaboration between teams.
Actually, on the first day, we broke our vehicle frame when pushing the vehicle out of the tent. We wanted to do a repair with a structural support like a splint and plasticast, but we didn't bring any suitable materials. So we looked around and actually the Danish team gave us some carbon fiber sandwich plates that were just perfect. Repair has been holding up so far, it's great.
Well, it's amazing how quickly you fixed that. So what's your secret to teamwork and collaboration?
I think the most important is for everybody to be intrinsically motivated, because you have to collaborate. But since we have new team members all the time, we also do regularly some team building events.
Amazing. Thank you so much. Great story and all the best for the competition today.
Thank you.
Visit our playlist for more inspiring stories from the Shelly Co Marathon World Championship 2023.